How is the detective?
She'll be fine.
And what about the two of you?
Well, it was never real, was it?
Lucifer, I am so sorry.
Father brought her into existence just to put her in my path.
Yes.
The whole thing's been a sham, a long con. And I fell for it.
You can't blame yourself. This is all his doing. And he should be punished for it.
Oh, made no mistake. I plan on that. I mean, how can I trust anything, anyone? Now that I know he might be behind
me. You can trust me.
Can I, Mum? You're as bad as he is. Worse, maybe. At least he doesn't pretend to love me.
Lucifer, I do love you. For you. I helped save the detective. For you. Doesn't that count for anything?
It's too late, Mother. You set out to break my heart. Well,
Lucifer.
No! No more manipulations. This feud that you have with Father, I refuse to be caught in the middle any longer. I am tired of being torn. So no more. I'm done.